ओके, गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स. लास्ट टाइम वी हैव टू डिस्कस द कार्बन कार्बन बॉन्ड फॉर्मेशन रिएक्शन एंड वी हैव टू डिस्कस अबाउट द कार्बन नाइट्रोजन बॉन्ड फॉर्मेशन रिएक्शन, दैट इज अ बकवॉल्ड हार्टविक रिएक्शन. ओके, इन दिस लेक्चर वी हैव टू डिस्कस द कार्बन नाइट्रोजन बॉन्ड फॉर्मेशन यूजिंग द कॉपर कैटेलाइज. ओके, कॉपर कैटेलाइज, यू हैव टू नोन अबाउट द कॉपर इज अ मेटल. ओके, देन यू हैव टू टेक द कॉपर, दैट द कॉपर वॉज द फर्स्ट मेटल यू हैव टू यूज बाय द उल्मन एंड द गोल्डबर्ग. ओके, मीन्स यू हैव टू टेक द कॉपर एज अ कैटलिस्ट एंड देयरफॉर इट इज अ फर्स्ट मेटल यू हैव टू यूज बाय द उल्मन रिएक्शन एंड द गोल्डबर्ग फॉर द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द सीएन बॉन्ड. ओके, मीन्स दैट टू रिएक्शन यू हैव टू यूजफुल फॉर द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द सीएन बॉन्ड एंड यू हैव टू यूज द कॉपर एज अ मेटल. ओके, एंड यू हैव टू यूज ऑल्सो द बकवॉल्ड हार्टविक रिएक्शन फॉर द सीएन बॉन्ड फॉर्मेशन. ओके, लुक एट दिस जनरल एग्जाम्पल एंड दैट द जनरल रिएक्शन इट सेज दैट यू हैव टू टेक द अल्किन कंपोनेंट, इट इज अटैच विद द बेंजीन, देन यू हैव टू एडिशन विद द क्लोरिन कंपोनेंट इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ COBr एंड द डाइमिथिल इथिल डाई एसिटेट. ओके, एंड देन K2CO3, इट इज अ बेस एंड इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ टोलिन एट द 120 डिग्री सेल्सियस एंड देयर फोर एट द टू लेयर. ओके, देयर फोर लुक एट दिस, इन दिस रिएक्शन यू हैव टू नोन अबाउट द कॉपर एंड दैट कॉपर इट इज अटैक ऑन दिस कार्बन एटम एंड देयर फोर द कॉपर इट इज अटैच देन एंड यूर Br2 मॉलिकुल्स आर रिमूव. ओके, आफ्टर दैट, ओके आफ्टर दैट दैट NH2, ओके दैट NH2 वन हाइड्रोजन इट इज एब्स्ट्रैक्ट एंड द नेगेटिव चार्ज ऑन द नेगेटिव चार्ज ऑन, ओके देयर फोर द नेगेटिव चार्ज ऑन दिस नाइट्रोजन, ओके दैट नेगेटिव चार्ज ऑन दिस नाइट्रोजन एंड देयर फोर इट इज अटैक ऑन दिस कार्बोनिल एंड यूर Cl रिमूव. ओके, इट इज अटैक ऑन दिस कार्बोनिल एंड देयर फोर यूर Cl रिमूव, देन अगेनली यू हैव टू ट्रीट इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ बेस एंड देयर फोर अगेन यू हैव टू दे दैट नाइट्रोजन वन हाइड्रोजन, अगेन यू हैव टू एब्स्ट्रैक्ट दिस हाइड्रोजन फ्रॉम बेस एंड देयर फोर फॉर्मेशन ऑन द नेगेटिव चार्ज एंड दैट नेगेटिव चार्ज इट इज अटैक ऑन दिस alkyl group and therefore that pi bond it is attack on the it is formation on the negative charge on this carbon atom and therefore that negative it is abstract this H+ and therefore you have to formation of this product. Okay, you have to formation of this product. You have to know about if you have take the R1 is equal to H. Okay, if you have take R1 is equal to H, then the fourth position, okay, that is a 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that fourth position you have to also, you have to take the bromine. Fifth position you have to also take the bromine. And fourth position you have to also take the DiOCS3. Okay, therefore atoms you have to put up into this R1. Okay, then you have to put up the R3 value, that is the H1, then 2 times of CS3 and 3 CS3. okay, that 2 CS3 means what? Okay, therefore your second position, okay, that R3, your second position 1, 2, okay, that second position you have to take this CS3 molecule, then third position you have to also take the CS3 molecule. Okay, that value, okay, that atom you have to put up into this R3 value. Okay, then यू हॅव टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ दिस प्रोडक्ट. ओके, हे तुम्हाला समजलं असेल की याच्यामध्ये काय आहे की देअरफोर यू हॅव टू नोन अबाउट दी यू हॅव टू फर्स्टली यू हॅव टू ट्रीटेड विथ दी कॉपर ब्रोमाइड, दॅट कॉपर इट इज अ अटॅक ऑन दिस अँड देअरफोर युअर ब्रोमिन आर रिमूव्ह, ओके दॅट Br2 आर रिमूव्ह, देन अगेनली therefore you have to take the base. The base is abstract this hydrogen from the amine and therefore it is negative charge on the nitrogen, it is attack on the carbonyl, therefore your HCl are removed. Okay, againly you have to again in presence of base, therefore that one hydrogen also abstract and therefore it is formation on the negative charge on nitrogen and it is attack on this carbon atom and therefore that pi bond it is a formation on the negative charge on this carbon atom and that negative charge it is abstract the H+ and you have to formation of this product. Okay, then againly you have to take this product and in presence of you have to take the palladium as a catalyst, you have to formation of this product. Okay, Then second example of the carbon nitrogen bond formation reaction. Therefore, look at this example. Okay. Therefore, this is the amined component. You have to addition with the halide component in presence of COOH twice, in presence of toluene. Okay, and the DMF, and this is the diketonic component. Okay. Therefore, you have to also very known about that. Therefore, that NH2 molecules. Okay, look at this. That NH2 molecules. It is a NH2 it containing the lone pair. Okay, NH2 it containing the lone pair. That lone pair it is attack on this carbon atom, and therefore it is formation on the NH2. Okay, it is formation of NH2, and therefore your NH NH molecule you have to attach with this atom, and you have to formation of this product. Okay, it is very simple. You have to take this DME. Okay, that is the toluene, and that toluene your lone pair it is attack on this carbon atom, therefore your iodine are removed, and you have to formation of this product. Okay, you have to also put up the R is equal to, okay, that R is equal to, you have to also put up the CH3O, CH3, NH2, PH, N3, NO2, I, NHCO, CH3, and etc. value you have to also put up in the R value. Okay, look at this third example. Okay, look at this third example. That third example you have to look at that. Therefore, this is the alkene component. Okay, in presence of copper. Therefore, you have to take the 2-2 bipyridine ring. Okay, that bipyridine, it is abstract this H plus, it is formation on the negative charge. Okay, it is formation on the negative charge. That negative charge, okay, look at this. That negative charge, it is attack on this carbon atom, and therefore that pi bond, it is formation on the negative charge on this carbon atom, and then this pi bond, it is attack on this nitrogen atom, and therefore that pi bond, it is a formation on the negative charge on this carbon atom, and that negative charge is abstract the H plus, and you have to formation of this product. Okay, therefore this is also the example of the CN bond formation of the copper catalyst. Okay, then next example is about the, okay, look at this. You have to put up the R1 value, that is the pH, 4 position of the CH3C6H4, 4 position BrC6H4. Okay, this value you have to put up into the R1. Okay, then R2 is equal to R3, that is the HPH CH3 allele. This value you have to put up into the R2 and R3. Okay, then next example is about this. Okay, that is the alkyne component. You have to addition with this component, and then you have to formation of this product. Okay, so therefore this is all about the example. Look at this, that is also the example, and that example you have to addition with them, you have to formation of this product. Okay, you have to formation of this product. That therefore this formation of the product, okay you have to addition with these two component, and in presence of copper catalyst at the toluene 60 degree Celsius 6 hour, you have to formation of this component. Okay, therefore this is all about the example. Okay, this is some of the example. Okay, this is some of the example of this CN bond formation. Okay, this is the some of the example of this CN bond formation of, okay, CN bond formation of the copper catalyst. Okay, this is also the example. You have to take halide component, it is treated with the hydrogen component. Okay, in presence of copper iodide, you have to formation of this product. Okay, this is some of the example of the CN bond formation reaction of the copper catalyst. Okay, next time we have to discuss the CN bond formation of the palladium catalyst. Okay, thank you.